Today we're in front of the Clifton. It's a little over 1,800 square feet. It's a two-bedroom, two-bath house with a flex room that could be used as a third bedroom. This is part of our series on Cypress Bay West, a new construction neighborhood in southeast Palm Bay, just off the Saint John Heritage Parkway exit. If you haven't already seen the video, What is Cypress Bay West? I would start there, then come back to this walkthrough. Come take a look inside.